Hello. Sorry, I'm late. Oh, by that I mean I'm sorry for the intro going over 13 minutes long. I went out for a cigarette, needed to get some mail, and I'm here now. Hello, everybody. Welcome to some Dark Souls. I hope everyone's doing all right. How is everybody? How's everyone doing? Thank you all for joining. Banana, sorry if I butchered that. Commander Root, Kirby, Decaf Smurf, and Slowcool. Thank you guys. Giving y'all a shout out. I think last time we ended up beating Osiris, the king. We did get this weapon, the Cathedral Knight Sword. We ended up doing Leonard's quest line where we ended up fighting him. Basically the same thing as fighting off Lautrec. He ends up killing off Leonard kills off Rosaria. Lautrec kills off the Fire Keeper in Firelake Shrine. Forgot her name at this point, at this moment. And doing so, I thought I completed this girl's quest line, and I ended up failing that now, apparently. I thought her quest line was done. So that's something I gotta do next time I play. That's fine, I don't gotta do Leonard's quest line next playthrough. I'll probably also not. I don't know. Unless you guys care to see me get the rest of the achievement or trophies and everything, I gotta save up a bunch and farm a bunch of enemies. But next playthrough is just getting the different quest lines for Henri and other quest lines done for certain people that I didn't do. Like hers branches a bit somewhat involving like the ending and stuff like that. And then there's Henri's other quest lines. I know I gotta go down to, I think we'll go there now actually. We gotta go below to Lost Izalith. The Demon Ruins, rather. It's still part of Dara Lost Izalith. Oh, it's like right outside their city. I gotta go below there. There's a boss down there I gotta fight. There's a summon down there I gotta deal with. I don't think I can do that until I'm human, though, so I gotta go and buy me a ember or earn one. One thing I do want to show off is that in Dark Souls 1, I do love the Black Knight Halberd, but in this game, it's really not a halberd, it's more of a glaive. I can really understand why they changed the name, but they also changed the animation and attacks of it. I really don't like it in this game. Maybe it's not as bad as I thought. We'll see. I feel like it's still not something I enjoyed. So I'll go and upgrade it and see how it really is. But probably not as overpowered as it once was. This weapon's probably not better than this great sword I was originally using, but it's a lot lighter. I know there's this douchebag here, and then there's a mimic. Oof. Oh photo. I forgot that there's skellies here too. Well, thanks for the help, skellies. Wow. Thanks for the help there, Skelly. Hello. I also got to do a bunch of playthroughs in order to get access to all the boss weapons. I know, I think the Nameless King has two, or three, I mean. Some bosses, I think all bosses have two except for the Nameless King. I think he's the only one with three additional items or whatever. This place, I remember running around this place in my Let's Play forever. There's a bunch of stuff that I was like dead set on getting. I remember one spot I was like, I need to go find that spot with the crystal lizard or whatever it was, when it wasn't even here the whole time. Or something, I don't remember. And if you come here way too early, that guy, the demon fire sage thing, fucking wrecks you. Yeah, you're not crab walking to bite my butt. Go to hell. Oh yeah, do I have his headpiece? No, that was Dark Souls 1 I got that in. Oh, I have two of these? Oh, that's right. I did pick up that set, didn't I? In Rosaria's chamber, because you're Yellowfinger Hazel. This place gives you a lot of upgrade stones, so I have a big opportunity to start upgrading like mad. Hi. Well, do I have a bone to pick with all of ya? Getting caught on geometry, are we? Get up. Crunch. 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 Not happening. Not happening, pal. Time to get wrecked by these fuck nuggets. Isn't that the ring? That you use to talk to what's her, the spider chick, Quelan? A lot of people speculate that's her name. To go for, because there's Quelag, Quelana, and whatever else. A lot of people speculate that the Spider Covenant lady's name is Quelan. Witch of Izalith and her daughter scorched by flames of chaos. Taught humans the art of pyromancy. Yeah, witch's ring. That's what allows her to talk. I remember me and my buddy Zero could not freaking co-op here for the life of us. I don't know why. Even though there's a boss here. We co-opted him, but we could not co-op anywhere past it. Maybe it's because he's the only boss here, but that's still dumb. Like, it makes sense, but I don't even think we beat the boss until afterward. I could be wrong. Oh god, I forgot about that. I forgot all about this place. There's also crabs here. Oh god, I forgot about this place. There's also spots I gotta use those to break. Oh god. Horace's dead body is down here. Hey-ya, you're not getting away from me. Alright, Horace the Hushed. Horace the Husband is what I accidentally first called him. Let's go, Horace the Hushed. And you consume a lot less stamina. Well then. Llewellyn shield, thank you. And that was Horace's body. And that's what Henri was asking. Have you seen Horace? Horace came down here and went hollowed. Can I, good luck at it. Can I, what? There's an item here. So what? There we go. I was like, can you not be a dick and put a message right by it? It wasn't near it enough to where I can swap actions. It's bogus. This area. Yeah, this is supposedly Ash Lake. A lot of it looks like it. Arch trees, and then inside the cave will lead you to the Demon Ruins. But the weird thing is, Ash Lake is accessible by Blighttown, not Demon Ruins. But still, whatever. You can use those to destroy that. Also, there's a gigantic worm here, which I gotta be careful of. It's not hard to beat, but with all this going on, fuck that. Entrance, right? Also, you get nothing for killing all the crabs, because I've done it before. Even though the last one killed me, I killed all but one, and the last one killed me. So I don't think you get anything from it. There's the gigantic worm. It's been a while since I fought it. Not me! Hit the gigantic worm that... Ow! Somehow appeared here. No! I didn't realize he was gonna stay there for a while. Dang it, I hate those arrows. They come in spurts of three, and I don't know when. Kill it! Yes! Oh! Happy day. Happy day! Hit me all you want. God damn, I'm bad at dodging those. See? I'm bad at dodging them. I don't know why. Shield of Want! Yes. I need to be alive in order to summon the dude for that fight. It kind of reminds me of the contraption from Demon Souls on the bridge. Alright, the Shield of Want gives you more soul consumption. Shield of an ancient king who was cursed by an all-consuming thirst. In the end, he was no king. The residue of the king's lust still smolders within the shield, absorbing the number of souls absorbed. Are we talking about Vendrick? Who is cursed by an all-consuming thirst. I mean, the Shield of Want is... I would assume they're referencing Nashandra. The Throne of Want, you know, yada yada, etc. In the end, he was no kid. It's true. To fight bitches. Honestly, some of these enemies I really hate, especially the ones that release the fire orb things. These guys. Oof! But they drop a hell of a lot of freaking upgrade shards. Look, Capra Demon's dead body over there. A Capra Demon. Symbolizing this is the Demon Ruins. Hell, it even said it when we walked in here. Oh look, these guys apparently all came from Izalith as well. Why they're doing in the Poison Swamp, which is 1 point... the remains of... Dark Root Garden Basin, which before that was, what was it? Ulaseel. Lolololololololol, go fuck yourself. Give me all your Titanites. Lolololololololol. Fuck off. Forgot that you exist. Jesus! God, no! It's because you had to keep jumping. I would have killed you if you didn't continuously jump. I hate them. I really hate them. One down there is the one throwing that shit at me. Triple kill! Was not expecting to get a triple kill. Hi. Hi, buddy. Fuck off.
I really hate them, though. God damn it.
I forgot this room had two. Good thing that one didn't aggro to me. Ooh, an ember. Oh, a slug and a meatball. Wait. Okay, I was just making sure. It's been a while since I played. Oh fuck. Ow. Oh fuck. Before I run myself into any deeper graves. Can we stop? God dang it. Poison bullshit. I don't mind killing all of you, so I don't have any opposers, oppressors, threats, germs, nerds, douchebags, diddly butts. Is that where all that would have led? Look, I'll be. Oh. Hi. Can we not kick? Quite rude. Don't I get dropped in from? Or is that one after I break the wall above? Because you can use the ballistas to crack this ground that's up in the water area, the area above the flaming sea. Where the worm was. Yeah, there's. I'm sure you saw it. You can have them crack the ground. Fuck off. Fuck off. Isn't one of these illusory? I thought one of these were illusory wall. Maybe not. I knew I knew a wall there was illusory. Gotta go. The other side, I see.
Whoop!
Alright. Ow! Get me in here. Get me in here now. Oh. Yeah, it's just the weaklings. The Taurus demon. More dead Taurus demon. Look like a dog. Hello. Hello, meatball. Statue. You can go fuck off. That's for lighting me on fire, you jerk. Oh, right. Black Knight. Great axe. Ugh. How about not trapping me here? You fuck. Oh my god, I lived. I thought I was dead for sure the moment he trapped me. I actually did not mean to roll. I meant to attack. I know I get a Black Knight sword or something here, yeah. I thought it was a Black Knight sword or something. But there's another spot. There's better. You can actually farm them at the Grave of the Ashen One, or Darkened Firelink. Right before Firelink Shrine. After I beat Champion Gundick. Don't kick! Ow! That's why I never fight these guys. Because. Fuck off, dude! You know bullshit they are? Don't kick! God damn it, you're bullshit. No, so are you. I was actually out of there. Oh, hello. Oh, I thought something attacked me. Besides that, that is. That attacked me. I thought something else attacked me. You're malevolent. I kind of just want you gone now, for principle. No reason at all. Ugh. I may get called here in a sec. Talk about something. Shut up. Dogs. Ugh. I know there's a spot on the other side, but I'm not sure how to access it. Seeing items on the other side of this. Follow the rat. Oh yeah, that leads to death. My jumpings haven't been doing too well, as you can tell. Double kill. Better than those big ass rats that nearly murdered me in the freaking prison. Oh my god, was that a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 way kill? That's like the highest. That should be an achievement. There it is. This took me forever to figure out. I watched a streamer do this and I was so pissed off because you can clearly see items down here from, you could see the item here. That's a double illusory wall, because you could see this from below, and like, I always walked around up to where I just killed those rats, and deduced that the only way to get through to that would be to come from behind, but yet I was dumb enough not to think, oh, an illusory wall. Told you, my mind. That was my first playthrough, though, but still, like, something still like that plagues me. Come on, swing! Oh, I'm out of stamina. I hate these frogs, I really do. I wish they would die in one hit though. Oh no! Stop spouting that. Uh-huh. And make sure they're all dead. Deal with every last frog. I know there's Night Sorig. Hello. I was wondering why you weren't coming up the stairs, few knight wielder. And I remember this guy fucking me up royally. Aside from managing to still beat him first try, it's just he fucked me up bad. I didn't ask to swing a third time! I asked to roll, actually. One good hit and I'm dead. Come on, dude.
God.
Yep. My thanks. I got a gesture for dying. I knew it. He was gonna go in with that attack and murder me.
God damn it.
Oh, I'm here. Yeah, well. Oh. Yeah, I still gotta get to the spider, but that leads from below. I think. How did I miss? Oh my god, I hate enemies that are fast. Come on, man. God damn it. That's why I hate the dogs so much, because they just constantly just attack. Fight a black knight at all. No, I've died to these rats before, funnily enough. Ow! Double kill. Whoa, hey. We're gonna just continue this ring around the rosy all day, or can I kill you fucks? Yeah, no reason. To not wear that ring to prevent any soul loss. I like the chance to keep any souls I earn, thank you very much. Oops. Still used to Dark Souls 1 for that. As I played that for so long over the others, I probably did more playthroughs of Dark Souls 1 than I did of any other Souls game. I remember beating Demon Souls for Let's Play 4 times in one sitting, but Dark Soul, one sitting, I mean like one consecutive playthrough, or consecutive, like, I guess, it wasn't one sitting, it took me a few days or whatever, but it was just consecutive straight. It was playthrough one done, playthrough two start, playthrough one done, or playthrough two done, playthrough three start, so on and so forth. Up to four. Don't know why, I was originally going to do two, and then I decided, you know what, let's show a significant difference, so I'll go to playthrough four for some reason. Don't ask, don't know why I did that, but I did. I still botched the second ending, though. Because there's two separate endings, and I still botched the other one. Because my original ending, for whichever ending it was, got ruined? Or deleted or something? I don't know what happened. I just know I lost my original, one of my original endings. And I ended up forgetting by that point which ending I had done. I should have watched the video. I got four now. Let's use one. Give me a little more extra health. Alright, Slayer Knight Sodig. Hi. Hate that attack. Stop that! I like being able to stun you. It literally drops the amount of damage I do, too. It sucks. Oh my god, would you stop? How do you like that? Oh fuck. Come on, wall end! Man, I hate when I'm back to the wall and I can't find where I gotta go. Oh god, thank you. I thought I was trying to swing. And walk at him at the same time. Alright. You're an asshole. You're not even hard, but you're an asshole. Enemies lose more stamina when guarding attacks. Well, I don't really care. There's a ton of stuff I need to get in here. Magic damage, fire. I don't have anything for fire, do I? I don't know where to get that. There's still items outside, too, by the ballistas that I need to get. So before I turn that off, I gotta go and continue to get those. Oh. I thought that would have healed me. Shit. Damn it. I want to be at full health. Maybe you should have stayed in the fire if there's anything else. Isn't there like another pathway or something? Or is that a different locale? There it is. I was like, where the hell is my shield? Why am I fat rolling? Why am I fat rolling now? Huh. I got what I wanted. All right, I remember farming you to get your stupid shit. Ugh. Backstabbing you is annoying! Alright, well, I'll take it. Yeah, I remember farming these guys. I thought there was another path somewhere in the lava. This leads to, yes, this leads up above. I don't know if this got items in it or cover. Probably cover. as that tree implies that. Did I just miss a crystal lizard? Shit. Forgot about the bone wheels. I mean, they're not as difficult and annoying as the first game, but they're not something I want to trifle with. Very afraid of dying. Oh no. Can we not? Frames, please. Alright, I wanna go see if I wanna go see if there's a crystal lizard back there. But yeah, guys, next week I'm returning full on streaming. Can we not? Frames. Why do we drop? But yeah, okay. Next week I am returning to full-on streaming. I was thinking about even streaming at 4 again, like I was when I'd work at Chick-fil-A and I'd come home, I'd stream right at 4. I'm probably gonna stream, probably When I get home, it'll probably be about 3-4 o'clock, depending on what time I work till. Sometimes I work till 4. So when I get home, I'm going to relax a little bit, get something to eat if possible, and then I'll get on pretty much like within 30 minutes. So yeah, instead of like 2-3 hours later, I'll probably get on within like a half hour to an hour. That's when I get home. So not always going to be at 4, but it's most likely going to be around 5. 4:30, 5 o'clock, depending on what time I get home. If it's at 3, if I leave at 3:30, get home around 3:35, 3:40, then it'll definitely be around 4, 4:15-ish. If I get home around 4, it's probably going to be around 4:35. But still, I'm going to stream a little earlier, instead of at 6, or sometimes 7. And it depends. I may actually scrap that and just stream entirely, right, when I get home, you know, after I check and see if there's anything to eat. Relax for a bit. Didn't realize that fall was gonna kill me. Damn it. That's why I put that ring on. I hate these drop frames out of nowhere. I'm really afraid that I'm gonna end up, my stream is not gonna end. Is not gonna be able to recover from it. I really should go get to that spider. I know. I think it leads from the fire path. The path in the lava, but I forgot if that's it, or if the drop down where I drop below into the lava, I think that's a different spot. So that's, I think that's a different spot. Could it now? I might have been going the right way. I don't remember. Go ahead, jump down. Oh, yeah. Let's use another to give me that little extra boost of health. Stop! Guys! No! There it was. That path right there. Well, good, I got what I wanted down there. If they didn't keep hitting me, I would have gotten out of there. Alright, we can make it. Shame I had to waste an ember, but I probably would have made it through if those guys didn't hit me there. Filling up on so many of these. This is something I wanted to get out of the way. I knew there was two fiery paths. I just remembered it. I was like, wasn't there a way up to that spider? Yes, I remember there being two lava pits. One that you can only access from the floor. Where was it? No! I had it too. Damn it. Why am I so dumb? Well, if I die again, it's over. I lose all my souls. It's because I didn't know which direction to go. Ah, god damn it. Stop. Guys, please. That's what you get for following me. Assholes. Hello to everyone who's joining in. I love you all. You guys are amazing. Support is real. Forward or backward? Come on. Fuck off then. Oh, it's forward. And I wouldn't have died if I knew that. My fault. I didn't see it. That's why I rolled around. At the speed of sound. Yes. Even though I could have gotten it via the illusory wall there that I completely forgot about until now. Whatever. Oh my god. It's all good. I wanted to get those items. I wanted those items. That's all. Chunks, six of them. Ugh. Yeah, it's probably weaker, but hey, whatever. You take Twinkly. Not bad. 250 versus 177. Oh, yes, I gotta go rescue What's-Her-Face. Well, he's gone. I haven't talked to him in a while. Does Urius say anything? Yep. Still items to get, and then I gotta go back up and turn off the thing, and then go and see where that drop down does for me. I think there's items up there, but I don't know. Still, I plan to do that. I also need to beat the boss. Come on! What? Why? Why can't I? I want to get Cornix's outfit or whatever. Damn it. Oh, that's bullshit. Literally saying no. Is there a reason for this? Why can't I? Fuck him then. Okay, I can't back out either. What is going on? I can't quit or Homeward Bone. Was someone invading? Someone might have been invading me. But I didn't see anything. The only thing I can think of. Besides activating the boss. Weird. Is this if you manage to beat this boss with this guy alive, you get and you get Cornix's stuff or whatever in where you first rescued him. Oh, good job. Hit my summon on the way in. Old Demon King. Ugh. Hey. Oh, come on, I'm just getting up! Great, die already. Good job. Wow, that was a fast death on his part. Also, he kept hitting me. I was getting up. And then he hit me again. Like, how are these guys supposed to survive? There's, like, no... They don't have a lot of health. Like, before I knew it, I took too long beating frickin' Yorm, and I lost Onion Knight. Even though I beat him... Yorm before. And it took me forever to beat Yorm. He, like, kept killing me. Asshole. But yeah, even though I saved Onion Bro prior to that, before. hate how where you are. Expecting that. Was not expecting that either. Ow. Oh, god damn it. I can barely even see to begin with. I forgot all this guy's attacks. Holy crap, but he's still easy. First try. Nice. Alright. So yeah, now we can go, go here. And that'll nearly pretty much complete his quest line. Aside from, I think, buying the last of his pyromancies, if I haven't already, giving him everything that I can give him, and upgrading my glove to the maximum. I don't think that's really part of the quest line, but I consider it just doing what you can do for him. Specifically, giving him all the tomes and buying every spell from him and upgrading his glove and doing every thing that involves him going to specific spots, or if he doesn't, but doing this for that summon and getting this outfit, yes, I consider that a quest line. And buying all his gear, or his pyromancy stuff, giving him all the tomes and all that, I consider that part of the quest, even though it's not. Quest lines are people doing, you do some certain thing and a person goes to a different area, you beat a boss for that person or whatever, and then a person moves, or, you know, stuff like Siegmire where you meet them here and there and you rescue them from the prison and give him his outfit and the well and beat Yorb with them and all that. So we got Cornix's stuff now. That to me is a quest line. Well, that's successful. I have a few more things I need to do in the Demon Ruins. But guys, that's going to end it for tonight. My eyes are starting to hurt. Don't worry, I will be streaming again. I'll be streaming again tomorrow. But starting next week, I'll be back full on, and I'll be streaming for my normal times. Two hours each stream. Maybe 2 to 4 hours, or 4 hours, 2 hours each stream. That's my max. That's my minimum. My maximum, I'll probably stream for a total of like 6 to 8 hours. I'm definitely coming back, and I'll definitely be back for that, to stream I will not always be streaming only 2 hours each stream. I'll be streaming more. I'll get back into streaming for longer lengths. It's just, I'm just trying to finish all this week. I've been tired. My eyes are starting to hurt and I'm getting hungry and I'm gonna go lay down. I know an hour and 30 minutes, 40 minutes, an hour 20 is not a long time. 2 hours ain't even that long, but that's a normal stream for a lot of people. But I'll be getting back into it, don't worry. It's just, I just want to get some content out for everybody. Because I love all of you guys. Have a safe rest of your day, guys. I will see you tomorrow.